Introducing the challenger. From Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback!
As Ryback gets closer to the ring, the crowd becomes more deafening.
Championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Oh, big elbow.
Slip reversal there by Christian.
Ryback turned that around.
Nobody home for that one.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
Jeez. Captain Charisma
incoming. Nice reversal from Ryback.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He got him. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Impressive suplex.
Incoming high-risk maneuver.
Whoa!
He's going. And there are the ropes.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
That's how you stop an opponent dead in his tracks and put a beating on him.
A battle of wills now. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Here comes Ryback.
And here comes Ryback. I don't know if we've ever seen power like this before. King, look at this energy, my God.
I'm impressed here by Ryback. He doesn't let up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Heads up.
Oh, my gosh. That was an incredibly risky maneuver to the outside. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
There's so many aspects to Christian's game that makes him exciting to watch. He's hitting back up. Oh, what a move. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. What an exciting move by Christian. That'll get the peeps fired up. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Championship on the line. A little display of confidence here by Ryback.
Championship on the line.
far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest.
Whoa!
What do you think Christian needs to do now, Kay?
Listen, this guy knows every trick in the book. Problem is, I just don't think the book's working here. So he needs to come up with something unexpected. That's how you stop an opponent dead in his tracks and put him.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Luthes is pressed by Ryback. Wow. And he's not done there. Look at this brute force.
Oh, here he is. Ryback's getting ready to hoist him up. This is going to be awesome, Cole.
Victory that was.